Hey guys, Tripboy here, back with another part of Outlast. Getting quite far through this game now, and I've now got the key to the third floor, I believe. Last we left off, I was hiding in a cupboard, so let's get back into it. So yes, current objectives are: use the upper floors to reach Father Martin. The key to access the third floor. Okay. So I'm guessing... Oh, you son of a bitch. Just change batteries while I hide. I don't see him. Oh, there he is. Yeah, you're a screw loose, aren't you? Screw you! That's not the right one. Shite. Now follow me, motherfucker. Yeah, you can't, can ya? Okay. Guessing that's not the third floor. Stairs. Oh! Is there another hole? Nope. Thank God for that. But, oh, there is there. Good job I checked. Derp, derp, derp. Okay, up the stairs again. Right, come on, you motherfucker. You can do this. Or you're not. Come on! Right, we'll take a running jump. Really? How hard is it to jump across when you did it on the last one, you fucking idiot? There we go. Follow the blood. Okay. First of all, I'm taking this battery. Yes, I know I have an obsession with them, but when it's pitch black, you'll understand. Now, part of me thinks that that's the way to go. But I'm going to have a look this way, just in case. Oh, it turns out there's a battery and a dead man. Okay, I'm glad I went this way. Hello down there. Hey, you guys. Right, so. Frickin' batteries, they drain far too quick. But I suppose that's what makes this game as difficult as it is, because without batteries, you've got to be... fucking kidding me. Yeah, so we'll take another one. Yeah, follow the blood right into a frickin' trap. Sons of bitches. So I'm guessing, where is the hole? Yeah, I'm not going that way just yet. No, nothing to hide from. And yeah, it's a pretty empty room. Okay. I'm ready to go and face what's next. Okay. This game is surprisingly linear. If anyone does want to read any of those documents, then Google is probably your best friend for that. The reason I'm not reading them is it, I find it interrupts the flow of the game. See that? You went that way. I ain't going that way. Is this door open? No. I guess that means I do have to go that way. Okay. The blood's pointing this way, so I'm going to have a quick look over here if this isn't the way I'm supposed to go. Lie. Okay. Fair enough. Okay. Nope. I'm going back the other way. When you come across this. Does this all just lead to the same frickin' corridor? Bet you it frickin' does, doesn't it? Fuck's sake. Whoa. Oh, son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Okay. He looked a little bit beefier than the other ones. Just stay quiet. Don't do nothing. He's naked! Rude. Okay. So, bulky guys with machetes. just what everybody wants. Feck. Oh shit. No, not with me inside it, you stupid, stupid thing. Go on, walk past. I've got 2 hours, 26 minutes of recording, so that's not too shabby. He just not bother following me. Okay, so can I close that? I probably could close that, but it would make a large noise. I don't really want to attract them. Right, so this is a pretty empty room. Holy hell. At least I know where I'm supposed to go. Okay. I shall stop recording for a moment because this is just me traversing. Come on. Don't break. This doesn't need to be recorded. And jump. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Well, shit. There goes my light source. Okay, so I need to get down there. I think I'm going the right way. I think I was supposed to jump down. There's not really much else I could do because it's too freaking dark. Okay, so it's too fucking dark to go that way. Had to drop the fucking camera, didn't he? absolute douche. Come on. Aha. After all that getting up to the top, I ended up back down below again. Too dark that way. Clear. Okay. Maybe not clear. Son of a bitch. Do something, he just ran away. He did. Good. Don't want to have to deal with him. Oh, hello. Yes, he looks perfectly sane. And I can't see diddly squat. Oh, hello. Come on, don't be anything nasty. Can't see a goddamn thing. Oh shit. What the hell? I'm literally just running back the way I came. Great, that's going to be annoying. Frickin' cracked screen. Now, question is, okay, maybe he can do it that way. Find Father Martin in the administration block. No arrows, so... Oh, frickin' holes. Oh, okay. If he was kind enough to leave me a frickin' key, could have avoided all of that malarkey. Anybody?
Only one way out. Only one way. How do you know you're not a patient?
Shut up, I'm not a patient. I remember driving here in the car. So yeah, this game has actually been really good. I've been really enjoying it. It's not scary as such, but it is very tense. Like, if I could find a new camera without a broken screen, that would be bloody lovely. Screw you! You ain't having me. I think I've inadvertently found the way I'm supposed to go after, actually. At least I hope I have. Come on. Okay, so that door doesn't open. Okay. Well, that is really freaking weird. Because of the broken screen lens, everything's distorted at the end. Hey, chap. Ah, awesome. Wait, I'm back here. Really? So, administration block. Ah, that was where I got thrown through before. Okay. Okay. Recreation Hall, Chapel, Library. Recreation Hall. Up. But I need a key. I'm betting you the key. See, there's been so many things that I could have just picked up and used as a weapon. Oh, I have no freaking clue where I'm going. Oh, what's the bet that's locked? Yeah. Okay. Am I even going the right way anymore? Hmm. That didn't open. Oh, hello. You shook your head for. Places to hide seem to be quite abundant. So I'm guessing I'm going to need to use them from him. Okay. Right, so I know he's in here. Where the fuck am I supposed to be looking? Okay, so nothing of interest behind me. But there is a door. Okay. That's what I've got to do. Okay. Fuck's sake. Right, So, the area is clear. But yeah, as I say, if you do want to know what all the documents and that said, then feel free to Google them. And the whole point of this was... Oh! Dumbass! Any... No! Not us! Oh, hello! Okay, so double doors are open. I can't get in that way. So does that mean I have to go back now? Son of a bitch. What would be really freaking horrible is if all of a sudden they all came to life. Don't drop your camcorder again, you dumbass. Okay, that was... Find Father Martin on the third floor. I would love to if I knew how to get there. Is it safe to come back this way? No. Oh, hello. I hear shaking. Okay. Third floor, son of a bitch. Right, I'm gonna make a run for it. Okay, you can just stand there and watch me. That's, I like that. Yeah. Stand and watch. Right. Yes, sir. This one I shall save here. But slowly following this Father Martin, I don't know whether that's a good thing or not. He could be a bad guy leading me to my death. But yes, thank you for watching. If you liked what you're seeing, click like and subscribe. Leave a comment below or any feedback or any games you want me to play. I shall see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.